Okay. In this video, I will share tutorial how to do CRUD Toto with KiwiEmd. For appearance I just keep it simple. And here, if you click the pencil logo on the left, then a dialog appears and prompts you to enter a new value with a text field. And when you save the previous value it will replace the old value. And I enter the latest value here. And I saved. Then the old value will be replaced with my new input value. And now, I will try to clear this data. On the right there is a logo. Delete. And you click. Then the data will be deleted. And I start here. I created a Python file. And I will create a simple page. Where there are classes my app and load the KV file. And later I will make the KV file too. And here, you have to create a build function. Which means that your page will appear depending. How do you return anything here? And run your class here. And after that, I will create a KV file. And here I will design page of this application. I will create three components. That is, text field and add button. And a vertical list of widgets. And for the hint post, serves to arrange your widgets vertically or horizontally. Because I have to set it up. So I set the y-axis here and the value. If it gets bigger it will go up. And here. I give it. This is similar to in CSS. I.e. take the selector widget. So we will take the value of the text field and push it to the array. And here. I will initialize. Including creating the variable alData. And alData is changing array. Which will hold all the strings from the text field. And here I set on release. Namely events. When you click this button, then it automatically performs the function. And here, I will create a unique id, so that it separates one from the other. This id, we really need when editing and deleting. And after that, the data variable will hold the value data from the text field. And the unique id value of the item id. And I made a delete and edit icon. And I will make that function. Every time you click. And I will send the parameters in their respective functions. And here, I take the text field selector. So the value in my input will take its value. Here, I will loop and delete one of the lists in the mdlist widget. And when the id value is the same, then I will delete the data. Here I will make a dialog. So when you click the pencil icon, then a dialog appears. And this dialog will contain text input and a save button. And here I will try to add, edit and delete. And for those of you who get the error after following this tutorial, please download my code in the description of this video. Thanks.